working. Looking to add to that, the Bruins have been held scoreless so far. Just 5 shots on goal. And I think some of the more confident play by Pittsburgh might have to do with the return of their goaltender, Johan Hedberg.
It has a lot to do with it. Stabilizing course.
Ahead of the play, Kovalev in, backhander score! What a move! Alexei Kovalev found himself all alone. He beats Hackett, make it 2-0 Penguins.
That's just a solid, crisp pass. Tape to tape, right on the backhander of the left-handed Kovalev. Mario Lemieux, a firm passer. And he doesn't just float him out there. Lemieux on the bottom part of your screen. Tarnstrom has the puck here. One quick pass over to Mario. Mario looking for Kovalev. Far side, onside, with one hand on his stick. Kovalev is able to stop the puck, get behind Girard, and then go to the backhand top shelf. And a tough play for the goaltender to make it, a brilliant play by Kovalev.
And Hackett, rather Hedberg, will hang on. 9:55 to go in the second. Alex Kovalev is 26 from Lemieux and Tarnstrom.
You are watching 1397 only at home.
Blue line snaps a hard pass right on the tape with one hand on his stick. He corrals it. And then he gets the two hands, uses right foot like a rudder to balance himself, goes to the backhand. Lemieux's pass is perfect, right on the tape. Whoop, forehand, backhand, up top. No chance for the goaltender. Just a wonderful move by a world-class player in Kovalev.
Penny, you tell me this. Tell me how crazy this is. If the Penguins make the playoffs in the wide-open East, why couldn't they come out of the East? Mario's healthy. Kovalev doesn't get traded. I mean, the East is so wide open to me. There is not a pure dominant team. Why couldn't the Penguins, if they get in, come out of the East?
I never rule out anybody that with a great player, a special player. You never ruled out Wayne Gretzky when he was even at the end with the New York Rangers. And Mario Lemieux has got some kind of magic. But clearly, I mean, they just, oh, here we go again.
Here's Hurtina. That was a slow developing 2-on-1. Bruins did a good job of getting back because the other offensive player in the